Stop mooning about that sappy violin player of yours.
He's not sappy. You don't understand, Monte, Father. He's an artist. And I love him.
And I don't. And if I catch him playing that violin around here, I'll send him someplace where he'll be playing the harp. Anyway, I don't like his face.
Oh, Father.
He reminds me of Paderewski.
Why, Father, Paderewski isn't a violinist.
Neither is he.
Monty's just beginning.
Darling, the mechanicals always wore uniforms. We come from a long line of fighting men. And if that fiddle player of yours can't show me the color of a uniform, he can't marry you.
That's what I told Monty yesterday.
Well?
Well, he said he was coming up to see you and to pop the question.
He'd better change his tune, or I'll pop him.
That's final. The man I want for a son-in-law has got to be a hero, a leader, a man of action.
Monty, you did it.
Uh-huh. I hocked the fiddle, and I went and got myself a job. See? Say, do you think your father will let me come in now?
Will he? Come on. Look, it's Monty.
Well, you've chucked the fiddle and joined the Navy. For the love of Mike.
Oh, no, sir. For the love of McGonagall.
Chief officer, well, well, well. You know, my father was a seafaring man.
Is that right?
Ah, there was a sailor for you. You know, I joined the Navy when I was a young man.
No.
Sure, I wanted to see the world. And they put me in a submarine.
Let me have your hat, Monty. Oh. We want you to stay for dinner.
Sure, stay and have mess with us.
Oh, I'm in a mess now. I've got to go, sir. I have to weigh the anchor. It's 9 bells.
What? Monty, isn't there something you wanted to ask Father? You know.
Yeah, I know, but some other time. You see, I gotta go.
Here,
but
young
Monty.
Man. Don't be in such a hurry. Give me your cap. Give me your cap.
Goodbye. Ahoy.
Hurry up, you landlubber. This is a big day on this ship. A little more starboard.
Aye, sir. Well, there you are. Does that mean all the police captains, sir?
Yeah. What's it to you?
Well, nothing except, you don't suppose I could get shore leave? I feel sick.
Well, you're going to stick right here and like it. Now, set to, you yellow-bellied swine.
But, Captain...
Well?
How long do you suppose it would take... me to become a first officer?
Oh, in about 20 years, if you're lucky.
You don't think I could make it by 3 o'clock this afternoon when the police captains get here?
No. And put a smile on that sour puss of yours. We don't want no crepe hangers around here. This is going to be a picnic.
Picnic. Picnic.
Thank you. go, got to go. Gotta meet my so-and-so. Heard rolling sweet and low, I've got to go. Can't you guess, can't you guess? When he asked me, I said yes. Now I'm bound for happiness, I've got to go. Got my hat, got my coat, am I flying high? Just stop in to say hello, or my such goodbye. Oh, Dino, got to go. Sweetest boy I know, he's calling me, and so I've got to go. Gotta go, got to go, gotta meet my so-and-so. Heard him calling sweet love, I've got to go. Can't get, can't get, when he asked me, I said yes. I'm on the red neck, I've got to go. Got my hat, got my coat, am I flying high? Just I think you say hello, for I said goodbye. Oh, Tito, got to go, sweetest boy I know. He's calling me, and so I've got to go.
How do you get a drink on this boat?
Why, right over there, Cap. Just press that button.
Monty!
Why, sweetheart, imagine seeing you here.
Didn't I see you just a moment ago?
Oh, not me.
Why, I was sure I... Darling, you're a captain. You've been promoted. Let's tell Father.
No. You see, I've got to measure the anchors. I just weighed the anchors, and I'm off the fish.
Father, look at Monty. He's a captain already.
Captain, I'm overwhelmed. In fact, I'm almost overcome.
The feeling is mutual.
Hey, Cap, how about the fan dancer?
Fan dancer? Well, you see, the Sisters of the Skillet are just about ready, and I think we'd better let them go on first, don't you?
They way out on an island, live the sticks and trees.
There lived a cute little elephant, whose maiden name's Louise.
Now she was plenty crazy about an elephant named Joe.
And every night in the pale moonlight, he'd serenade her soul. Louise, Louise, come out among the trees.
Please don't give me the bunky bunky.
Wanna hold your trunky trunk?
Louise, Louise, just listen to my pleas. Why, say we'll romp and play.
I'll bring along some nice baled hay.
Why, we'll go down to the river.
River?
Say, won't that be fine?
I'll squirt water on your back
and you squirt water on mine. Oh, Louise, Louise, just listen to my pleas. I love you very much. You must give it up to that. You're my little Louise.
Mother, there's a nudist.
Where?
Oh!
Gonna reline the portholes and, what?
Captain, there's a man.
And he's running round the boat.
And he hasn't any clothes on.
A nudist. He should be put in irons.
Well, he ought to be put in something.
Has he any concealed weapons?
What does he look like?
Please.
I've got to do something about it.
Just a minute. This is a case of the police.
Yeah. You only know the half of it.
What is this? Another nudist? What's going on here? What's going on?
What's going on? You mean what's coming off? Some mug took my fans away.
Oh, he did he?
There he goes now.
Where is he? Where did he go? come here. That's a fine how-do-you-do. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. A man of your age masquerading around here as a nudist.
Let go of me.
Come on.
Let go of me.
I'll take care of you.
You can't put anything over
on
me.
You can't get
it. You can't. I'm the captain
of the ship. Inside. I'll show you what we do to guys like you. Give me them fans. Going around scaring women and children. There you are, gal. Who do you think you are, anyhow?
Oh, darling, you look so handsome in your uniform. Turn around, let me see how the back feels.
Hey, Cap, how about the fan dancer?
Arthur Tracy, he's going to sing now.
The sunlight is covered, two shadows are flown, the shadows are lovers, and this is their boat. The water holds a deep philosophy. And as we gaze into the golden stream, we see reflections in the water, just you and I, sweetheart. Tears become the river that circles round my heart. Reflections in the water, when summer comes again, the willows will bend and you will surrender, dear. But then will love flow on forever, like sunlight on a stream. Forever and forever, or will our hopes and dreams be caught in the crush of rocks and the rush of streams in the hush of dawn? Will our reflections in the water be gone?
Hey, Cap, how about the fan dancer?
Why, Oh, Stuart, do you know if the fan dancer is ready?
Well, yes and no. She's ready, but she lost a fan.
Oh, sure. Is she coming up?
No. She won't dance without a fan.
So she won't dance, eh? Well, what are you going to do about it?
Well,
Why don't you play something on the violin?
Yeah. Violin? What? Violin. Well, do you think I ought to?
They'll love it. You wait and see. Ladies and gentlemen, while Miss Sally Grand is searching for a fan, I have induced Captain Collins to entertain you with his violin.
Furthermore, you stay in there, or I'll put you in irons.
Yeah, hold on, that guy. What? Stuart. Stuart!
Thank you. Ashamed of yourself.
Ah, oh, the fan dancer.
How did you do?
I want my fan.
Oh, no, lady.
Please!
Mrs. Stop.